What is up, guys? Today is Sunday and we are on our way to do a single pickup item. And you guys know we do small jobs, big jobs, it doesn't matter, guys. We also offer a single pickup item for our customers. And we have this lady, she called us this morning and she asked if we only do big jobs or do we also do small jobs. And I said, well, how small is the job? And she's like, well, I just have one single box spring. And I said, sure, no problem. It's Sunday, and she's like, you guys be able to do it today, or can I schedule it for some other day? And I say, you know what? We are available today. We make a room. Besides that, it's not that far from where we are, so I told her that we was gonna stop to do a quick pickup. So we're on our way over there. I don't think that we're gonna be able to record like we do in like a lot of our videos. There's some jobs that we have that we don't record because sometimes they don't let us record. Sometimes we don't have the time because we try to get in and out. If we have two or three jobs scheduled on the same day, we try to just be in and out and we just don't record. But when we have a time, we'll record just to show you guys what we do and the types of jobs that we do, and also to show our customers the way we do our job. But we're gonna be over there, guys. Turn the camera around and I hope I can record it. Not maybe take a couple pictures, and if not, I'll show you guys later. All right, peace,
guys. That is it. We in here at the property and we already picked up the mattress, I mean the box spring. As you guys can see it right here. Like I said, guys, a single pickup item. We wasn't able to record, but there's a trailer right here. And we got this, and I guess that's it for today. We got one more phone call. They said they're gonna call us back. But Sunday, around 4 p.m., tomorrow is gonna be a Labor Day, so probably we're just gonna take it off. So, all right, guys, I'll see you on the next.
All right, guys, we're here at the property, and we're gonna do some tree debris and a bunch of logs that we're gonna pick up today. Let me close the door. We just got in here, and I'll show you guys what we're gonna be working with today. They trimmed the tree. Matter of fact, it's a big tree, so it looks like they take a tree down, but I'm gonna turn the camera around so you guys can see it and show you what we're working with today. All right, guys, as you guys can see, we're gonna pick all this up. All that up. We're gonna squeeze it really good to make one low. So, right there is what I'm working with today. All that. So, we're gonna do this. And we got the trailer right there, guys. I'm gonna try to record it and show you guys. It's gonna take probably like 30, 40 minutes. They have a lot of big logs underneath, so.
The other two partners are finishing up a fence removal that we're doing today, early today. Right now it's about 6:30 on the afternoon. But we have these two. And as you guys know, we try to work out with our customers. And of course, we're gonna do this right now. So we got the other two guys working over there. But I just called my son also to come and give me a hand with this. So stay tuned.
Thank you.
All right, guys, as you guys can see, we almost finished. It was a lot, big logs underneath. That's why we had to stop by and give the estimate, because we know that most of the time they hide the big logs underneath and they have all the big branches on top. So we almost finished, guys. We're gonna just do a quick cleanup, make sure that everything is nice and clean. You guys know how we do. All right, guys, we finished. Everything looks good. Everything is clean, as you guys can see. All the stuff that we have in there, tree branches, big logs, everything is gone. Check this out, guys. That's how we do it. Goodbye, junk. We work clean, fast, and safe. Remember, guys, oh yeah, we got a box spring on the way. We did a single pickup item the day before yesterday, I believe, and we was having that on the back of the trailer. So that's how the trailer looks, guys. It's full and loaded. It was a lot. I thought it was gonna be like all the way to the top, but now we smashed all that really good. I also trimmed some branches in there with the chainsaw, as you guys see on the video, but nothing, guys, that is it. Everything is nice and clean. And right now it's about almost 8 o'clock, so it's getting dark already. So we ain't go to the landfill right now. We went to tomorrow, and then we had to go and pick up a fence that the other guys are working on it. I just got a phone call that they finished with it, so I had to go and pick it up tomorrow morning after we dump all this, of course. So remember, guys, no job too big or too small for us. Follow us on social media, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, goodbyjunkorlando.com, or give us a call, 321-356-2295. And we'll see you in the next one.